The computers are down.
Smog alert in the Southland. That means no heavy exercise.
They stole my car phone, but they left my radio.
I lost 40 pounds in 2 days alone.
Don't you sometimes just want to get out of the 80s? I mean, we live in an era where Pepsi Free costs 75 cents. Where Madonna and Child are a rock singer and her ex-husband. Don't you sometimes want to return to an earlier, a simpler time? To a time when Marlon Brando could fit on a motorcycle. To a time when the heavyweight champ was scarier than his wife. Don't you just want to return to an earlier, a simpler time? To a time when Twisted Sister was what your parents came home to when they left you to babysit. Don't you just want to make your way down to Disneyland? Wait, something's still wrong. Hey, thank yous. Hey, don't you just want to make your way down to Disneyland and blast to the past? Come on!
Blast to the past. Famous characters and cast of Disneyland.
Let's go to the Main Street Hut!
Thank you.
go?
Well, that's Bowzer wondering where Mickey and Minnie have gone. I guess he just doesn't realize how much everyone has to do here at Disneyland's Blast to the Past. You know, back in the 1950s and early 1960s, we had a whole lot of fun, but there was also romance, holding hands, sitting in the balcony, and of course, slow dancing. So for those in love, we'll lay this one on. From the hit show, Everybody's Rockin' and Goofies, here's Mickey and Minnie on a moonlit night.
Turns out that for Blast to the Past, the Plaza Hub at Disneyland has become a giant jukebox. They got these guys standing in the dappers, think they know something about singing doo-wop. And they're right. Hey, pretty good. You guys mind if I join you for a song?
Hey,
how about Blue Moon?
All right.
One, two, three, go! Bum 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 bum. Dang a dang 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 a dong ding doo. Boom boom boom. Dip 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 dip. Boom 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 boom. Dip 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 dip.
Boom boom boom
boom boom. Dip dip dip. Bum
Muscle. Can you believe I've been making a living doing this for 15 years? God bless America. You know, music is in the air everywhere here at Blast of the Past at Disneyland, but I hear the really big shoe is at Videopolis with one of my favorite singers.
Good evening, Southern California. I'm Brian Byrne, Mr. Rock and Roll from K-Earth 101. Thank you. Are you guys having fun out there? I think you can do better than that. Are you having fun here? All right. Back in the mid-1950s, the vocal group era came in, and there was a fellow, he and a few of his pals were singing with a group called the Chesters, and... Well, then they would change their name. They were trying to sing their way off the streets of Brooklyn, New York. And they finally did. They would change their name to the Imperials. And then, well, there was a disc jockey who really was credited with getting rock and roll going in the 1950s by the name of Alan Freed. He would nickname this particular gentleman in the group. And, well, the nickname kind of stuck over the years. Summertime, 1958, he would give us one of the all-time great ballads of the era, a thing called Tears on My Pillow, I think you'll remember. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome the one and only Little Anthony.
You don't remember me, but I remember you. Was not so long ago, you broke my heart in two. Tears on my pillow, pain in my heart goes by you. If we could start anew, I wouldn't hesitate. I'd gladly take you back and attempt the hand of fate. Cheers on my pillow, pain in my heart, 'cause my love. Love is not a gadget. Love is not a toy. When you find the one you love, she'll fill your heart with a joy. If we could start anew, I wouldn't hesitate. I'd gladly take you back and then to find the faith. Tears on my pillow, pain in my heart, caused by you.
And welcome to the beautiful Disneyland. My name is Anthony Gordine. You don't have to call me little. Look, I got 8 kids, 4 grandchildren, and you're still calling me little? I want to grow up. Now, I am 5'8½", and for a man, that is not considered small. You're probably saying to yourself, now, how do you get the name? Well, I'll tell you. It was back in 1958, that was said earlier, the late, great Alan Freed gave me that name. Now, there's nothing amazing about that except the fact that the man didn't meet me. Now, the theory is that the reason why he called me Little Anthony was because when he heard the record Tears on My Pillow, he thought any guy that sounded like that had to be 2 feet tall. Here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I heard Shimmy Shimmy Coco Bop, so I figured I was in the right place for the concert. But then Darren here told me this isn't Videopolis.
Sir, get down!
He thought his mouth was bigger than mine. I've got to get to Videopolis for more of Little Anthony as we blast to the past.
We now return to Blast to the Past. The surfing sounds of the 60s came in back when we were in high school. High school. How about those guidance counselors? If they knew so much about making a career, couldn't they have done better than guidance counselor? Anyways, you and me can catch a wave this summer right here on Disneyland Splash Mountain. But for now, surf's up at the Blast of the Past Beach Party. Come on!
Everybody at an ocean across the USA. Then everybody be surfing. And those two, a bushy, bushy blonde hair, serving USA. You catch them serving that devil, Ventura County line, Santa Cruz and Trent, slaying their appeals, all over Manhattan, and down to any way. Serving USA. We'll all be planning out a route we're gonna take real soon. We're waxing down our surfboards. We can't wait for a chance. We'll all be gone for the summer. We're on safari to stay. Tell the teacher we're serving. Serving USA. And Haggerty's and Smart. Serving USA. Serving USA.
Yeah, everybody's serving.
Serving USA. Disneyland Beach Party Surfing Competition. Our two finalists this afternoon, Donald and Goofy, will be going toes on the nose to find out who will become the big kahuna.
Oh, boy. This is my chance to be the big kahuna.
Wait a minute. I'm the big kahuna.
Well, you can't be. You ain't tall enough
what
to be
mean?
The big kahuna.
I got some big ideas about this thing. I'm probably serving.
It's a beautiful day here in Southern California for Disneyland's Big Kahuna Surfing Contest. In the water between the waves, the two competitors, and there he is, the duck. They call Donald. And look at that, he's hanging six. How about that? And now, back to his competitor, Goofy. He's hot dogging. Look at that guy go. And now, here comes Dr. Donald for his next performance here. What is it going to be? He's shooting the curl. Look at that form. The pressure's on. Goofy's got to come up with something here. What's it going to be? He's going for it, the Quasimodo. Ladies and gentlemen, it's too close to call, but up here, so you'll be the judge. Who will be the big kahuna? Is it Donald Duck? Or is it Goofy? Yes, you can hear it. The big kahuna. It's Goofy!
How can he be the big kahuna if I'm the big kahuna? Anyways, I'm pretty sure one of these directions is the way to Videopolis. But for now, I hear they're dancing in the streets at the Main Street Hop.
Dance craze of them all made it the blast of the past when over 2,000 twisters got together to set a new world record. Most people twisting in one place at one time. You can look it up.
To the past, we'll be back.
Coming up next, Danny and the Dappers and their special guest singing I Wonder Why.
Why I love you like I do. Why I do. Don't know why I love you. Don't know why I care. I just want your love to share. I wonder why I love you like I do. Is it because I think you love me too? I wonder why I love you like I do, like I do. They laughed and said that we would never part. I wonder why they think that we will part.
We will part.
I wonder why I'm sure you're always true. I love you like I do. I love you like I do.
Yeah. All right, guys. Thanks for the ride.
You betcha. All right.
Whoa. Another of those great songs from back when we were in high school. High school. Where did they find those incredible women who worked in the cafeteria? I think this must have been a union thing. So, you want to be in a cafeteria workers union? Is your name Thelma? Do you have a hairnet? Do your arms go like this? You're in! Okay, Thelma, you start Monday lunch, only you start cooking it today. It takes about 5 days for the macaroni to congeal. Anyways, I'm sure one of these nice people around here can help me find the way to Videopolis. Let's go. Listen, I'm on my way to Videopolis, but what is it about the 50s that is still so much fun for everybody?
Bob, me, I was 30 years younger.
Oh, so that's why you like it. I understand. You going to the concert?
What concert?
Oh, Little Anthony.
No. The world's... Oh, yeah. Yeah.
See?
Yeah, she's that old.
We're in the 50s. We're in the 50s.
Yeah, you're glad I reminded you, huh? Okay. So, do you guys like the 50s?
Yeah.
Why?
Because, I mean, cool shirts and...
What is your favorite thing about the 50s?
The music.
Number one, all
the
right.
Music.
But ladies and gentlemen, this song reminds me of my first love affair.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I was 12 years old. And I lived in a little country village along the Atlantic coast around New England. You might have seen this beautiful place with little cottages along the seashore, Brooklyn. And like any inner city kid in America, especially during school time, I love to play basketball. I love that. Basketball and school and basketball. That's my whole life. It's my whole world. And I was happy. I was happy. Until she came into my life. Broke my little heart. Well, I hope this song doesn't bring any unpleasant memories like that to you folks. I just hope you will enjoy it. I know you don't know what I'm going through. Standing here, looking at you. Let me tell you. To see you again, like needles and pins. People say you've been making out okay. She's in love, don't stand in her way. Wait, you think I let her get away with that mess? I don't play that, man. You don't fool my little. I don't fool that. Set you back on your heel. A goody goody, show you met someone, and now you know how it feels. A goody goody, show you gave him your heart too, just as I gave mine to you. And he broke it in little pieces, and now how do you do? So you lie awake to sing in the blues all night. A goody goody, so you think that love's a barrel of dynamite. Tell ya, good day for him, good day for me, and I hope you satisfied your rascal, yo.
We'll be back with Blast to the Past.
Well, I figured rocket jets would be the fastest way to get to Videopolis for little Anthony's big finish. But, I don't really seem to be getting much of anywhere. At least in this case, getting there is more than half the fun.
The early 1960s, little Anthony and the Imperials would break up, go back together again after a couple of short years. 1964, they made a triumphant return to the charts with a song called I Think I'm Going Out of My Head.
Well, I think I'm going out of my head. Yes, I think I'm going out of my head. Oh, 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 I want you to want me. I need you so bad. I can't think of anything but you. And I think I'm going out of my head. Cause I can't explain the tears that I shed. Oh, each morning, but you just walk past me. You don't even know that I exist. Going out of my head, only you. Out of my head, only you. Out of my head, day and night, night. There's no reason why. keep us apart. And I think I'm going out of my head. Yes, I think I'm going out of my head. Going out of my head. How are you? Out of my head. Out of my head. Yeah. Oh,
where's Little Anthony?
Well, the show's over, Bowzer. Oh, boy, he was terrific. Should have been there.
There was just so much to do here at Disneyland.
It was not so long ago you broke my heart in two.
We'll be right back.
Well, I sure had fun. Hope you did, too. That's going to do it for me, Brian Byrne, Mr. Rock and Roll. Hope you'll join us again. Thanks for being on the show. And Disneyland's Blast to the Past.
Well, as Willie Shakespeare once said, parting is such sweet sorrow. So that's when I decided to call mine straight back. I've had a wonderful day. But now the time has come to leave the world of fantasy and imagination of Disneyland's Blast to the Past and return to the 80s. Nah.